pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs around the city.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious yet.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
officials
region of the
can't
U.S.
Say.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that... the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Thank you.
Every night. Three more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye. Thank you. Who could that be? All right, I'm coming. Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
God, this all happened so fast!
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
Thank you.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I did. Go!
Thank you. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on, let's get you someplace safe. I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this?